A gunman has opened fire outside the Moscow headquarters of Russia's top security agency, killing one officer and injuring five more. Russia's Federal Service Security Service, or FSB, says the assailant was killed and they are trying to find out who it was. The agency did not give further details or speculate on the motive behind the attack, but many believe it could be linked to Russian President Vladimir Putin's commemorative speech for Russia's Day of the Security Services.